And welcome to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can change the timelapse video speed in the HTC U23 Pro. Now first of all, open the camera app, then slide to the right, to the more, and choose timelapse. Now if you want to change the timelapse video speed, click on this little icon and tap on the slider. Now we have a 10 times speed and we can record the timelapse video. And this is how it looks with the 10 times speed and this 5 times. That's it. Thanks for watching. Leave us a like or a comment and goodbye.